Well, this is never how you want a date to end. Colorado Springs police say a man brought a woman home after meeting online, only to come face to face with robbers. Police say the suspects broke into the home, flashed a handgun, and robbed the homeowner of his wallet and jewelry. They even stole his car. The suspects were able to get away. Fortunately, that couple was not hurt.